Hi, everybody. Bob Rotruck here. It's morning skate for the Adirondack Phantoms from Giant Center in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Welcome to Chocolate Town, everybody. And now, finally, we can say, welcome to the beginning of the 2013-14 Adirondack Phantoms regular season. 7 o'clock game time tonight for the Phantoms against the Hershey Bears. The first of six games this year between the two teams. And here in morning skate, putting on the final finishing touches and preparations for tonight's big game, and trying to battle what I think is the best home ice advantage in the league, or at least one of the best. Bruns Falls is pretty up there as well. Adirondack has always had a very good home ice advantage at our smaller arena, but here it's just so big and so loud, and I think for guys who have never been here before, it can be a little overwhelming also.
They had put a 19,000 and change, that sellout we had in Philadelphia. This one's going to be close to 11,000 in Chocolate Town. Hershey Bears dumped it in. Oh, big hit. Almost a penalty there. Sivret, he blew a tire too. He might have lost his edge.
They'll have a sellout, standing room only capacity crowd of almost 11,000 fans here, probably 10,700 or so. They led the league in attendance last year, over 10,000 fans per game that come here to Giant Center, fill up this place, and make noise from beginning to end of the game. It would be nice if Adirondack could get a quick first goal or two and silence that crowd, shut them up from the very beginning, and really kind of take that momentum out of it for them. I don't know if that'll happen. What I do know will happen before the game is an opening night ceremony introducing all of the players and also honoring the wife of a former Hershey Bears owner. It's going to be a very emotional pregame ceremony, and a lot of times teams try to build off of the emotion of big ceremonies like that, carry it over into the beginning of the game. I mean, these guys, they can feel that. And for Adirondack, their challenge as the visiting team here in this hostile environment is to either match that emotion and intensity of the Hershey Bears from the drop of the first puck, or find a way to slow them down somewhat and kind of cool things out. And nothing would do that better than getting that first goal. Ben Holmstrom is back in the lineup for the Adirondack Phantoms. That's great news. He hasn't played an official game since December 7th. Tonight will be his 182nd game in an Adirondack Phantoms uniform. So the captain closing in on the all-time record of 185 games with the Adirondack Phantoms. That is currently held by Kevin Marshall, but only for a couple more weeks, assuming Holmstrom plays every game from now through the next couple of weeks. In fact, Holmstrom is tying tonight second place John Kalinske with that 182nd game. Bruno Gervais makes his Adirondack Phantoms debut. Philadelphia Flyers defenseman sent down to Adirondack last week, over 400 NHL games of experience. He hasn't played in the American Hockey League since 2007, when he only played a couple games, sent down from the Islanders to Bridgeport. The year before that, in 05-06, he was an AHL All-Star and scored 16 goals, which was second in the AHL among defensemen. So welcome to Bruno Gervais, who I had a chance to meet earlier in the week, and he's got a terrific positive attitude. Speaking of positive attitudes, that's what Terry Murray, I think, demands and relies on in his locker room. He's happy to have a guy like Gervais there, that experienced defenseman on what is otherwise a very young blue line, where Oliver Lordson and Brandon Manning and Cullen Eddy are your top leaders. I mean, they've got good guys, but they're still fairly youngish, so Gervais, I think, gives you a little bit of a boost there. But a lot of excitement, a lot of positivity. Everybody's pumped. I think the players are, I don't know if they're going to even be able to nap today between morning skate and the game. That's pretty typical and common for what they do. Will they be able to? They might toss around a little bit, because it is that first game jitters and first game excitement. Adirondack at Hershey tonight at 7. Bob Rotruck here, reporting from Giant Center in Chocolate Town for Phantoms TV.